I'm at the end of the game. That's the one thing I'm probably gonna rant about most. It's just me bitching about using the med kits by mistake. It's obvious. I know it's not the game. It's just me. It's if I do it. Wait, actually, is there anything else? I just want to make sure there's, like, I'm not forgetting, like, any little extra stupid things. Something, like, there, whatever.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay, what do you want me to do? Hop down. Wait, there's a box. An Xbox. Okay. Go all the way down here. Activate switch tracks. Okay, I'll keep that in mind if I have to, like, if I get stuck or something. Uh-oh, shit. What happened? Well, you guys are nothing. Okay, wait, move it, move it. Move your ass. Oh god, they're right there. Jesus Christ. What? Die. Come on, I have shitty accuracy right now. Oh shit, it's coming this way. Yeah, that's exactly what I need. Bring it this way, come on. Bring it this way, you bitch! Ugh. What are you doing? Oh, what? Go. Fuck's sakes, man. I am kind of garbage accuracy right now. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I got him. Okay, go, 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 go. I can't reload into this, no? Wait a minute, this is going. I don't understand. Oh no, I think. Wait, what? Oh yeah, no ammo, right. What am I doing here? Oh, okay, I know, I had to place it there, but like... Now can I touch this? Controls track offline. How the hell do I reboot it then? Oh, wait. Okay, hold on. There's two of them, I see. So hold on a minute. I see like a box. I'm gonna get this quick. Wait, what? No, get back here. There's only two bullets. And a small med pack, like I need that shit. Okay, can you go any further, or is that all you wanna? Dude. Okay, I guess it's locked in place or something. Is there another one over here? Cause if so... No, there's not. Okay. No, like at first I thought for some reason, like, there was, yeah, like two of these big things. So one here and then one over there, so I would just pretty much switch it. I understand 100% now. I got it. I'm not gonna stop, I'm gonna keep going. If I have to, I'll shoot it in there. I knew that was happening. Oh, you asshole, no. You're gonna pick it back, you piece of shit. And you're gonna go in there. Let's go, let's go, let's go. You piece of shit. There you go. You guys are headless, die. That's not very fair, man. Okay. Let's go. Come on. Wait, what? Let's go. Fuck. Come on, come on, come on. Cover it up, cover it. Go, 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 go. Brilliance.
Trouble with these damn loading controls. Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
I'm Superman, bitches. I'm out. Okay, wait, where am I going? Way the hell back there. Peon, three sticks. Jesus H. I still have no... No, I don't. I don't believe so. Nope. Oh boy. They followed me, of course. Okay, let's go. I'm just gonna get out of here. What? It put me on. What? It's a fucking dead end. Oh my god. This is absolutely nuts, dude.
Exiting zero gravity.
I should have waited for them to like fly up to me. And hopefully they would have fell.
Please come and join us. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
I feel like this is all just a hoax or something stupid. Wait, wait, wait. Stand by. Wait, he's right there. How can I trust you, bro?
Over here! Hurry! There's no time to waste. You must wait.
Yeah, I figured something was gonna happen. Oh, shit. Am I supposed to go see him? Am I supposed to use stasis on this thing?
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it. I suppose I should thank him for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find him, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kai didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker. a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares.
Ouch!
They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Kain was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
Wait, what? You're leaving me?
Isaac, Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us! Now! I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry! Please! I love you.
Yeah, you told me before and I shot your ass or something, right? You! Hold on, what do I gotta do? I gotta go back. You're coming with me! You're gonna be my... I don't know why I'm... Jesus Christ! I just think this is fun. Playing with a dead body is fun? Yeah. Why not? I can use him for bait, actually. That's a good idea. He's just relaxing on the door. Oh! Did his head just get teared off? Jesus Christ! They ripped his head off! And his arm, too! Where'd his head go? That is nasty, dude. Hold on, we get rid of your arm. I feel bad for this guy. I mean, he's dead already, but you know. I have to use some. Oh, I knew it! Oh my god. Christ, Nicole. Oh no, that thing is back. Forgot all about that. Come on. Okay, well, I gotta kill that thing quick. Oh shit, here we go. Can you die already? Oh shit. Well, god damn it. All right. I can find a store. I'm going all out ASAP. I mean, yeah. Hopefully there is a next store in the next chapter.
Isaac?
What?
Is that really you? I never thought we'd be together again.
Yeah, me neither.
God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did.
I'm gonna shoot you.
I never wanted to hurt you.
I want to shoot you.
You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole.
You keep saying that. She's gonna leave me. Wait a minute. I can't save. Something's happening. Oh.
You're making a big mistake.
What are you talking about? It's okay. To me.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG 09. Repeat. Shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can.
Why'd you bring me here then? Fuck. I don't want to die.
Here, I'll report on the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony. I'm so close, Isaac. Now go. Get on the shuttle. I'll meet you there.
I doubt that, but okay. I can't leave because this game is being a frickin' poodle. Fine, I'll try it anyways. What? This thing is glitched or some shit. Oh, now I can go. It took about half a year to load. Actually, yeah, okay. Save quick. Look, I'm just gonna go. Aw, fucking course! Uh oh. Oh, I knew that shit was happening. I could just make a run for it straight there. I should've. I'm not gonna use that until I really got it. You stupid bastards. I knew something was happening. What the fuck is he doing? He's dancing like Jim Carrey or something. Okay, I'm going. Fuck you guys. I'm out of here. Screw it. Should I use that? Yeah, I guess so. Maybe. Did I get it already? I guess so. I'm out of here. Watch, I'm gonna get shot too, right? Oh my gosh. I'm not doing anything. Of course. What the hell?
Betrayal.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now.
Fuck off.
The way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me.
I didn't want
Nothing
to.
Nothing can stop us now.
I feel like you're like robotic or something possessed you. That was a small ass chapter. I'm kind of upset. Okay, now the final chapter begins. Chapter 12, Dead Space. Perfect sense. Oh, so we are on the ship. Fuck me. We didn't get to fly? Like, I couldn't witness that? Are you shitting me?
Use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
Why is she down first? Wait, what? What do you want? I wonder who the boss is, my final enemy is gonna be. It's gonna be Nicole, right? She's gonna be turning into some sort of Leviathan. And then I'm gonna have to kick her ass. Like, secretly? Like, she says she loves me so much that she's gonna... I don't know, whatever, forget it. Where are we going with that? Put it there. Can you move over? I guess I'm not doing that way. Come back! I'll be honest, I'm kind of a little bit surprised I'm actually close to beating this. I didn't think it was actually going to happen. What the hell is that thing anyways? And I can't reload, I got no ammo. So I'm fucked. I was going to move it out of the way.